A rescue operation for refugee animals getting underway in Waukesha. More than 100 dogs from hurricane-ravaged Puerto Rico arrive at Hawes tomorrow. The pups will undergo medical and behavior evaluations before they are put up for adoption.